Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it?
Well, it's on the medallion too.
The hand belonged to a Kaljahar.
We're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here, I'll go check.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
That was a phone call. It was a woman. She knew who I was. She said...
Inside, now.
We need to find out where that call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get off the phone.
There you go. There, go on.
And you? I'm all right to see your identification.
I'm supposed to be staying here.
If you'd be staying here, I would know about it.
Look, I'll call you back, yeah. I'm Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector?
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica up to her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. There's been a development.
My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
You gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
Do they know anything more about the phone call?
I'm not sure, but Sergeant Blake will be joining us in a moment. He should know. I know it's very difficult for you to be here, and it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day.
Mm-hmm.
I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. We're chasing the phone company, but there's still no news on last night's call. Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on. But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless.
Okay. Okay, I'll do it.
Steinbeck is dead. This is a crime scene.
There's someone in my apartment.
Stay here. Do not leave this room.
Done with Carl Steinbeck.
Don't worry. His just next door. Why don't you pay him a visit? Never forget. You're the butterfly. And they won't stop until they have you.
There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do. Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
No. Nothing.
Be downstairs if you need anything.
She's up in her room. I did what I can, but she's not saying much.
Cook is dead, and she was there. She must know more than she's telling.
It doesn't look good, I'll give you that.
Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Show me how.
He's one of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice.
Down, and you're creeping around in the dark. So who's the real loser here?
She used to draw a lot, even though she was really strange. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad.